All right, here we go. 2016-17 Champions League. PYT number 2. Everybody that's in the break is on screen. And let's get started. Good luck, everybody. Good luck. Oh, did he? Wasn't a good one, huh? I think they did a great job on 16-17. They've definitely improved over the year before. All right, here we go. Box one. At first, when it came out, I was a bit skeptical, but actually a pretty good quality product. I was surprised. Except for all the packaging. I know I missed a lot of hits in the last case I broke, because it's so hard to see the numbering on these cards. So, but I went through it, and you know, I always do that after, just in case, you know. I always go through the base afterwards. I wonder where everybody's at. Guess it's early. Well, it's all good. I mean, either way. I'm just wondering where everybody's at. Let me angle this down more here. All right, here we go. Box one. First hits, Alan Zagov for PFC CSK Moskva. 4 of 25. Pulsic base. First autograph, Kevin Volland, going to Bayer Leverkusen. Bayer Leverkusen. I don't know if I'm saying that right, but. See how hard it is to see the team? You really gotta. First autograph. So. I'm sure this will fill up quick though, the wall. Put that Pulisic in there, yeah. Who has Dortmund, by the way? Sergio. Nice, man. Perfect timing. Steady success. Lewandowski. And next, David Proper for Eindhoven. PSV Eindhoven. Oh yeah, that is. Thomas Müller for Bayern. This one is numbered 46 of 50. Next up, Nemanja Nikolic. That one's going to Warsaw. There you go, Sergio. Another autograph for you. Keep them coming, right? I don't know who that Michael W. guy is. Buffon, steady success. For Juve. And I have no idea how to say this. This is going to Dynamo. FC Dynamo. Serhiv Sidorchuk, 94 of 99. I think that's how you say it. All right, that does it for that one. Numero 2. Michael, who do you have? Oh, you have Tottenham. That's right. Oh, M. Oh, nice. M. Bayer. Barrow 4. Got two solid teams. Let's kick this up a notch, shall we? Oh, nice, man. For in size break. Hopefully England hits big time. Hoping for another one of those Lampard dual Verdados. I'll take a 1-1 this time. That'd be nice. All right, first up. Danilo for FC Porto. This one's 2 out of 99. And keeping it clean for Real. Next auto, Alex Iwobi. Going to Arsenal. There's a Ronaldo, a steady success for Real. And next up, Edinson Cavani for PSG, 53 out of 99. Not an Arsenal fan, huh? They had a crazy season. They started off so good and just took a nosedive. Right, next up, Sebastian Rode for Dortmund. There you go, Sergio. Might have to move the spreadsheet here. Studied success, Di Maria. Alright, well, that does it for that one. Oh, gotcha. I really need to go back, man. I don't know if you guys know this, but I was born in England. My dad was in the British Army. He was a major in the British Army. And I was actually born in Aldershot. And half my family, and you know, my dad's side lives there, and they're always wanting me to go see him. And I've been there a bunch, but I just haven't been in a long time. Obviously lost my accent. We could step it up, man, with some numbered autos here. Where are the superstars at? Was a thickie. Since you guys have already seen it, I was gonna save it to the end, but you can see the back. Oh, I thought it was a patch auto. It was still a sick patch. Look at that. Bruges, 41 of 50. Kits of class. Those are sweet looking. Contained in this card is not from any specific match, event, or season. Game used memorabilia. That would be cool though if they actually put the game that it was used in. Guess that would just be too much work to do. Nice, nice. Let's put it over here, I guess. For Real, Marcelo. Shouldering the load. Alright, first auto. John Stones for Man City. Man City going to Casper. Alex Sanchez, steadied success for Arsenal. Oh, I completely agree. Yeah, I completely agree with you there. Nacho to the rescue, for real. Nice, there we go. What a Jonathan Tah. There you go. How about a 3 out of 25 auto? That's a nice one right there. Autographs on sticker. It's just not really centered, but it is on sticker. That's all that really matters. It really matters. Nice hit, man. Three of 25. Wish I knew his jersey number. I don't know. Might even be his jersey number. Who knows? Bye bye. Griezmann, studied success. Still no patch auto. Where you at? Where are you at? Another pull sig base. I know those are a few bucks. I think that's two so far. Vamos Ramos. First autograph, Riyad Mahrez for Leicester City. Autograph sucks. So he was in a hurry. He's like, let's bust out all 100 of these cards. Or whatever. Studied success. Yarmolenko. And Jonathan Cafu, 46 out of 99. Going to PFC Ludogorets. Ronaldo Buffon. A nice one right there. Mesut Ozil, 19 out of 25 for Arsenal. Nice, another numbered auto. Tomas Jolodowick. Going out to Sergio. Legia Warsaw. Warsaw. I'll get these names right eventually. Seven. Out of 25. Another out of 25 auto. All on sticker, I believe. Looks like he's touching the left side there, but. And a steady success, Dijon. Not bad, it's getting a little hotter, you know, stepping it up a little bit. A couple out of 25 autographs. Still waiting for the big boom to come though. I know, right? Where are the big teams? Patch auto is still in here somewhere. Copenhagen 101 coming right up. Who's the best player on Copenhagen? Who's like the guy everybody's chasing? There's a few people that seem to pick up Copenhagen a lot. No one. Who's got Juve? There you go, Pascal. Steady success, gold, 12 of 50, Buffon. That's a nice hit right there. It's the first one I've seen get pulled. 12 out of 50. Nice hit, man. Congrats, Pascal. First, what is it? Jelly Volsen? Jelly Volsen? For Bruges. Club Bruges. Raphael studied success. And Jan Oblak, 64 of 99 to Atletico. Thou shall not pass. Who's that, Verane? Real? Yep, Verane. Oh, there we go. Gareth Bale, first big auto. There you go, Pascal. He'll be happy about that one. God, I've been hitting Bales left and right in these last few cases, huh? Hit the Bale patch auto in the last one, along with the Bale auto. All on sticker too, nice. Very cool. Messi for Barca studied success. And Jetro Willems for PSV Eindhoven. That was a nice box right there. Got the gold Buffon and the Bale auto. All right, three more boxes to go. Case is heating up. Started off pretty cold. It's getting better. Be kind of fun in this product would be doing like a, since there's like a good amount of autos, would be like a nice hit draft for it, you know, like maybe a half case hit draft and then do the other half if people want to. Oops, one last pack. I think that'll be fun. Yeah, I'm gonna load another showcase in the store tonight. Probably a few hours after this one ends. Oops, this one I do. Prices have gone up on it already, man. It's crazy. And a couple distributors are out of it, so hopefully by the time I order it, because I haven't ordered it yet. But prices aren't crazy. Pulled from the depths. Real. Ronaldo. Oh, there we go. Julian Brandt. Gold autograph. Or no, it's not a gold autograph. 87 out of 99. Thought it was gold for some reason. Still a numbered autograph, huh? Going out to Bayer 04, Leverkusen. Very nice. Mr. Stones, you've been replaced. Griezmann, steady success. Enriquez. 16 out of 25. GNK Dynamo. Oh, free Thank you, autofocus. Stefano Denswil, next autograph. Out the Bruges. And I'm out of top loaders. Hold on 1 second, guys. Studied success, Lewandowski. Oh, nice. And right behind that, out of 99, Lewandowski. Going out to Bayern. Bayern, Bayern, Bayern. Alright, that's it for that box. Two left. Two boxes left. Still no patch auto. There's one per case, right? Isn't there one guaranteed patch auto per case? Does anyone know? Patch or patch auto, so we've already hit the patch, so I think we pulled a patch and a patch auto in the last one. Last case was pretty good then. Oops. Here we go. There you go. That's a nice auto. Thomas Müller for Bayern. Studied success, Raphael. Sergio Ramos for Real Madrid. 72 out of 99. Isco with the assist. How about a Lee Griffiths for Celtic? There's a Messi studied success. Out of 99, Bjorn Ingels for Bruges. All right, one box left. One box. Rebels Bruin, Benzema for Real. Michael Pazdan, Warsaw. There you go. Number three, Pulisic base. Probably $20 worth of Pulisics right there. These are just base, right? Yeah. Studied success, Sanchez. All right, well, we got one auto left. So, good luck. Oh, there we go. On top of that, on top of the Gareth Bale auto, we got a Gareth Bale number to 25. Nice hit right there for Pascal. Dele Alli. That's a nice auto. I don't see him hitting. Or I haven't seen him hitting very often. Now to Tottenham. It'd be better if it was numbered, but Mr. Alli. Buffon, steady success. And I think this is the last hit of the break. Kevin De Bruyne to 99 for Man City. All right, guys, that does it. I appreciate you joining. I'll get these packed up and shipped out to you.